she doesn't necessarily.
Oh! And now she's got the tie clinch. Now goes in and secures the takedown. 20 seconds left. She's starting to put together some significant body work here, and these are going to take their toll as this fight goes on.
Big body kick.
All right, so she's making her way back to the stool, kind of shaking her head, thought maybe that knockdown would have produced a finish. Not so much.
She's a little discouraged right now because she thought the fight was over. But if you know her, if you spent any time with her, you understand that she's a smart fighter, and she will get right back to doing what she needs to do to win this fight.
All right, so here we go. Third and final round. Double leg takedown. That's her best shot. Good again. Oh, nice job by her to posture up there. Now we'll see if she can maintain that separation.
She has to recognize that her opponent will start trying to squirrel away now, but look for her big ground to come.
That's a nice job by her there to reverse. How good is her arm bar? We'll see if she can set it up here.
An attacking arm bar.
Oh, we're getting a finish here. Well, you gotta try to stay busy off of your back. And there it is.
It's over. It's over. What a fight.
Yeah, no doubt about it. That is some opportunistic grappling right there. And nice finishing instincts as well. You see a lot of fighters get the dominant position, but aren't necessarily able to lock up the choke or force the tap. No problem with her as she gets one of the bigger wins of her UFC career.